Hello, Assalamualaikum. As this is my first video on YouTube channel, which is based upon digital logic design as most fundamental and easy course of engineering, I hope this will be beneficial for beginners. So let's start with the video. What is DLD? Digital logic design is related to computer designing using combination of logic gates. I will discuss different type of logic gates and will implement in Multisim software for more clarity. If you understand the basics, then it will be easy for you to design any hardware. So the question that comes in everyone's mind, that why DLD is important in engineering. As DLD is a subject where we learn about the designing of combinational and sequential logic circuits, Boolean algebra, basic gates, etc., which in turn is helpful in designing of a computer. Introduction to all basic gates. Basically, there are 7 gates, namely AND, OR, NOT, NAND, NOR, exclusive OR, and exclusive NOR. AND, OR, and NOT gates are called principal gates, as they are used to build other gates such as NAND and NOR gates. NAND and NOR gates are called universal gates. A universal gate is a gate which can implement any Boolean function without need to use any other gate type. In practice, what is the advantage? As NAND and NOR gates are economical and easier to fabricate, so they can rarely be used as an alternative. In the upcoming slides, universal gates are used to build other logic gates. There are other two types of gates, which although they are not a basic gate in their own right, as they are constructed by combining together other logic gates. These two hybrid logic gates are called the exclusive OR and its complement exclusive NOR gate. So the very first gate, AND gate, which can have more than two inputs, but its output will be single, and it works like the multiplication of two numbers. This is its logic diagram, and its Boolean expression is C equals to A dot B, where C is the output and A and B are the inputs to the AND gate. And this is its truth table, where number of outcomes, number of possibilities are found using 2 raised to the power of number of inputs, which is 2 equals to 4. So we have 4 possibilities. 0 into 0 equals to 0, 0 into 1 equals to 0, 1 into 0 equals to 0, 1 into 1 equals to 1. So AND gate gives output high only if the input values are high, otherwise for any low input output will be 0. IC7408, which has 4 AND gate embedded, and one pin is for ground and other one is for VCC. Alternatives, as 2 NAND gates are equivalent to 1 AND gate, and 3 NOR gates in such a configuration are used to construct an AND gate. Now let's test this gate on Multisim software. So I have Multisim 11, you can install any latest version. First of all, we need switches, SPST switch, which will be input to logic gate, and an AND gate, VCC, and ground, a resistor to limit the current of LED of 220 ohm. And wire to complete the circuit. A and B will be the inputs from the keyboard to the AND gate. Use Ctrl R to rotate the LED. So this is how the circuit is completed. Now we are going to run it. 00 01 10 and 11, the LED glows. So the AND gate, So the AND gate is tested on Multisim. Just like an AND gate, OR gate can have more than two inputs, but its output will always be single. And it works like the addition of two numbers. So this is its logic diagram, and its Boolean expression is C equals to A plus B, and its truth table 0 plus 0 equals to 0, and 0 plus 1 equals to 1, 1 plus 0 equals to 1, 1 plus 1 equals to 1. So OR gate gives output 0 if all the inputs are low, and gives output high if any or both of the input is high. IC7432, which has 4 OR gates embedded. Alternatives: if OR gate is not available, one can be made using NAND and NOR gates, as they are universal gates. 3 NAND gates in such a configuration are equivalent to OR gate, and 2 NOR gates are equal to OR gate. This time I am going to remove the switches and VCC and replace AND gate with an OR gate. So take digital source as an input. The 00 output is 0, and for other 3 inputs output is high, LED is glowing. NOT gate is also known as inverter. If input is low, it gives high output, and vice versa. This is its logic diagram, and its Boolean expression is A equals to A bar. IC7404, which has 6 NOT gates embedded, and 1 pin is for down, other pin is for VCC. Alternatives: universal gates with both input shorted are equivalent to NOT gate. NAND gate is the complement of AND gate, and this is its logic diagram. Its Boolean expression is C equals to A dot B with a bar, and truth table is the opposite of AND gate. IC7400, which has 4 NAND gates. And alternatives: if NAND gate is not available, it can be constructed using 4 NOR gates. This time I am going to test logic gate using logic converter. Replace OR gate with NAND gate. As the logic converter has 8 pins for input, and last pin is for output. Run it. Press the AB button and select conversion from logic gate to truth table. Turn off the simulation. Logic converter shows the truth table output. NOR gate is in a complement of OR gate, and this is its logic diagram. It's like an OR gate but with a dot symbol. And its Boolean expression is C equals to A plus B with the whole bar, and its truth table. IC7402, which has 4 NOR gates. And alternatives: if NOR gate is not available, then it can be constructed using 4 NAND gates. Exclusive OR gate. Just like other gates, exclusive OR gate can have more than 2 inputs, but its output will always be single. This is its logic diagram, and its Boolean expression is C equals to A bar B plus A B bar. As by definition, hybrid gates are constructed by combining together other logic gates. And truth table: XOR gate gives output low if all the inputs are either low or high, and gives output high if any or both input is high. IC7486, which has 4 XOR gates embedded, and alternatives: if XOR gate is not available, then one can be constructed using NAND and NOR gates, as they are universal gates. This time each universal gate has 2 varieties for constructing XOR gate. Exclusive NOR gate is the complement of exclusive OR gate. Its logic diagram, Boolean expression and truth table is: exclusive NOR gate gives output high if all the inputs are either low or high, and gives output low if any of the inputs is high. IC74266, which has four exclusive NOR gates embedded and alternatives. Each universal gate, just like NOR gates, has two varieties to construct exclusive NOR gate.
Hello guys, like, share, comment and also subscribe my YouTube channel and click the bell icon for more updates.